Distracted Driving, Monday at 10 on WLOX News Now.